5.9 centimeters in feet? First of all, we need to know the value of 1 centimeter in feet. It's always 1 centimeter equals 0.032808398 95 feet. Now we have to multiply 0.032808398 95 by 5.9. Therefore, 5.9 centimeters times 0.032808398 95 feet equals 0.19356955380 5 feet. So, in other words, 5.9 centimeters equals 0.19356955380 5 feet. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.